the camera. So,
are we ready?
Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah.
Where's the camera pointing?
Here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's like a white thing.
Yeah.
Great.
Okay.
So off we go.
Mm-hmm.
Let's.
Oh, it's warm today, isn't it?
Well, it's okay. Let's start rolling, and you're gonna feel the air.
Hey!
Yeah. Great. You look sexy on the bike, eh? Yeah, it's nice looking for sure. But that's the problem with the Harley. They're just nice looking, nothing else. Okay, push.
There we go, straight up.
Yeah, straight up, straight up. It's really beautiful. Rotana at Ras Al Khaimah. I don't know where we're going to park the bikes, by the way. There is a parking space here. We're going to find the parking. Somewhere here, right? That says parking area, yeah.
Okay,
I've
got to go around.
Yeah. We'll find something for sure. Oh, there is already one.
Is there one there?
Yeah, yeah. Nice. It's enough space for both of us, I think.
Yeah, yeah.
In the same parking space. But for you to turn it, yeah. Need some effort. Hello, Peter.
Hey, Jackie, how are you, man?
Nice. Obstacle. Yeah, I like the car. Yeah. Let's see where we can have it.
Not bad, I can say. Yeah. Will you open the door for me, please?
Of course.
Thank you very much. That's great. It was good, eh?
Yeah, it was nice.
It was good, yes. Really good. So, bye-bye, Rotana. See you next time.
Find that lump in the road.
What's the meaning of that? My English does not help me. You mean lump under... Lump?
Yeah, that bit of metal across the road.
Ah,
because it's interesting. Look at these buildings here, eh? I think that's the quality of buildings that they used to be in Qatar when you were living in Qatar, eh?
Yeah, exactly right.
Yeah. Look at this. But you know, look. They're not nice, but if they can refurbish them, they have a style which is more looking like the area. Oh, we have also the imam. but the mosque is the heaviest.
It's
like
beautiful as compared to the other buildings anyway. Yeah.
So interesting here.
It's amazing mountains. Yeah. Are you filming this?
No, I'm filming with that. Yeah. I'm gonna...
Video tagging.
And it's amazing, not only the mountains. The amazing thing is that this area here, just below the mountains, with all these very old style buildings. Oh, and the goat in the middle of the road. Look at that. Hello, goat. Yeah. People actually live here.
Yeah. Where are we going?
Left. Yeah, sorry. I forget to use my lights. Or how do you call these lights? The flashlights.
Indicators.
Indicators, yes, okay.
Yeah.
That's the right expression. Okay, mine is better. You are a fighter.
That's what I've been doing.
He's trying to be happy with the Harley, but he's not.
Yeah. It's because it's got a car tire on it.
Yeah, that's like. But the view is amazing. Look at
the view is nice. The ride was good.
Look at that. Look at that. Mm. Perfect. Yeah, and. That's a hotel. It was a very good price. So it, how much it was? Maybe around 100 euros?
Yeah, just like 100 euros.
and breakfast and sea view. Yeah, that's like great. Oman.
What's your problem? What do you say?
There's ice cubes in it.
Yeah. Come on, you're no man.
Not with this.
Don't tell me that in England they have better waters. Of course you don't go for swimming in England.
Well, that's a scream.
Please make some more noises. It's nice. Your sound effects are really good.
It's terrible.
That was a great day. That was a very nice sleep. Peter is coming.
Yes. Are you ready? Hey.
So now. Yeah, I know. This is stupid. This. Yeah. Going to. Where are we going now? To fort.
To the fort, yeah.
Yeah, to the fort. Okay. Let's see. So now we go to Kassab, which is the capital of the area.
Okay.
I'm just saying for narration. Don't answer. Ah, they have a water bus, eh? That would be nice. Yeah, that's interesting. And there in this area, there, they're gonna have horse races.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, I'm narrating at the video.
Oh, okay.
Don't intervene.
I'll be quiet now.
No, I will tell you. I'm the director.
Okay.
I'll tell you where to speak. Very good. Perfect. As Sam was saying, fantastic.
Oh, here we go. Neutral fun time.
You did it. Yeah, great.
Second attempt.
You're getting better.
thought it was a fort.
Well, I don't know.
Yeah, same
fort,
thing.
Fort, castles, whatever. This is where they were putting, they were keeping their, you know, the
livestock,
food and things like that. And I think that this was...
It's got to be animals, hasn't it?
No, it was actually, I think, people living there.
In there?
Yeah, it was maybe for the...
As a master.
For the winter time that...
Sheep, yeah, they, but then I suppose they just roam around, don't they?
Yeah. Designation on the castle, what's your designation?
Designation?
Yes.
I am the king.
Ah,
the
you're
sultan,
the king.
I'm the sultan.
Oh, your excellency.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Did you think I had mosquitoes?
No, there were no mosquitoes.
No?
I don't think
even
so.
Even by the coast?
Yeah, but the thing is, you see this is a double bed, and it's quite small for a double bed.
Yeah.
See how life, our lives has changed a lot. Mm. Now it's like a single bed.
Yeah.
For us.
Yeah, yeah.
So that's the acoustics.
This is your job. You're the village elder teaching the children.
Okay. But I think that's
very, what very well regarded in the castle.
Yeah, okay, thank you very much. So that's not the acoustics academy?
Not just yet, no.
Okay.
That's in 2 years after this particular scene.
Okay, great. Then university. Great. So what do you think, my king? Are we gonna defend the castle? Okay.
We should be fine. We should be fine. Your position is good. As the village elder, you've managed to position it exactly the right place.
Okay. Do we have to do something?
Maybe we just go to the beach and chill out.
That's a great idea. That's why I like you as a king. I like you to be my king. Thank you very much.
Is this a junction?
I don't know. Maybe we have to go. Let's go left. Look at that. It's like really interesting. Look at that, this is the reality. Goats everywhere. Ladies tailoring. Look at the goats, at the sofa outside of the house.
Yeah.
Really interesting. And how they dress, they still use the traditional dressing and the masks.
So now we're entering Bukha. Ah, there is another fort there. Yes, I remember that. There was another fort.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
Yeah, and there's a fort down, there's a fort up. And this fort was interesting.
You can see it on the hill.
Yeah, but. And you can go with a car there. Let's jump there. Let's find a way to go up there because the car can go. Because okay. I think the view that's really good from there. But. Where is the...
Where's that car going?
I think we have to go from this fort round up. Yes.
Okay.
We'll find a way, yes. Yes, we have to turn here. And the mosque, this mosque is really beautiful. Have you ever been in a mosque?
Never ever been in a mosque.
Okay. I think we found the road. Yeah, we found it. That's the road.
Oh, crap. I wonder when that happened.
I don't know, it's... Yeah, it's nice, the view from here. Well, this time you have to take it like a truck with your Harley.
Holy shit. How are you going to get around this corner?
You're going to do it, come on. You will manage it. Nice, beautiful, eh?
Wow.
I like this red color of the rocks.
Yeah, it's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. Okay.
You just stop here?
Yeah. We just park here. Look at the view here back. It's really nice. Oops.
This will do, won't it?
You're the Sultan? The Sultan?
You're the Sultan of this one. This is your fort.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
So you're the king?
The king is...
No. Oh. You had... Because your castle was at the other town.
Yes.
So you are the king.
And okay.
I'm your... How you say that? I am the guy that he belongs to you.
Yes. Yeah. No. Roads will be quiet now. They're all prep.
Hey, man.
Amazing, he passed me. That's amazing. Yes, I'm going with 30 kilometers per hour and you went with 50. Amazing. Congratulations.
I found fourth gear and I'm gonna go. Wait, here we go. Fifth gear.
You're at the
fifth gear.
At the fourth gear. How did you manage that? Please tell us something about it. We are near the border. Oh, come.
Hang on. I just need to rearrange my balls, sorry. Holy fuck.
But I captured that, that was good.
That's why you go in front, you see.
Yeah.
Is this another one?
Ah.
No, it's alright, it's alright.
Okay. I'm coming closer, so... That is so funny.
Yeah.
Trying to do that.
That's as far as I can go, man.
Yeah.
Are you coming fast?
No, it's okay.
Okay.
No, we just came to the border.
I need someone to spot the speed humps for me, though. No, that's not one.
Yeah, that's the one.
Here's one.
Yeah.
Here's one here.
Okay, he's making the Harley way. And I'm gonna do it the Africa way!
What's that for?
Yeah. That's another good one. I'm gonna do it. Yeah.
That's big.
You poor guy. Hello.
Hello. Catching up. It's a big satellite dish. Jesus.
Yes, to have direct connection with Pakistan. Hump.
Is that a hump?
Yeah. I'm ready.
Yeah.
That's small. Oh. That's a small one. Don't worry.
Even a small one, sir. That's not a hump. I thought it was a hump.